Department police also confirm a juvenile was injured in a shooting last night. That was just before 9 o'clock on the Eastern Boulevard, just north of where the Boulevard meets with Interstate 85. That young man was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay.